They made a purchase, and upon returning to the vehicle, a lone gunman moved up on the side of the store, opened fire on them. Police have recovered 12 9mm expended shells from that scene, and we also found two slugs on the scene. The gunman then made good his escape, just rolled off.